What's the craziest thing you've ever seen in Dubai?
It's pretty iconic. I think that when you had Federer and Agassi playing tennis on the top of the Burj, that was that was pretty wild. You don't see that. You don't see that often. I seem to remember seeing a little video of it, and I can't remember if it was Agassi or Federer who was a bit scared of the height up there. So one of them was sort of walking over to the edge to look, and the other one was kind of lying flat on the ground. You still see the picture going around at times. Yeah, it was pretty cool.
How do you reckon you would feel up there?
I'm fine with heights. Yeah, it's a strange one because my brother and my mother are like terrified of them, and my grandmother as well, but I'm actually okay, so yeah, not a problem.